EKG showed no abnormalities.
So what goes into rest?
Is to stop
no? What's that?
Problems, restricted blood flow, blood pressure.
Uh-oh.
Shots, blocks, or...
Is she coming out?
I think that's three things.
It appears that, yes, she's coming out.
Yay.
Sorry. Is that your brain matter? I was in this class in Trenton, finding ice that was full, so my life...
I can't see anything because my own hand's in the way.
Yeah, she's coming out. Shots.
I just have to find some pottery. Later it looks better. So we'll do an angio and see if this box will be used. Should be done.
No, don't go back in.
I'm gonna check out this new lesbian bar tonight.
Your life is awesome.
You wanna come?
I'm gonna go get that change cut.
I hope it's not too small.
I was telling a 33-year-old woman that she has breast cancer.
No, you weren't.
Everyone, because it worried, you can see pain in her eyes, so she can see the concern. Why are you sitting up on dates in 19? Tal asked me if I was quirky. 13 going as a barking cat.
I'm doing it to help you.
By sitting there with a hottie that I can't sleep with? At 13?
I've been spending more time with Sam. I know it's been hard on you. I figured if you had some company,
you would need your help.
Then consider it helping our neighbor's 4-year-old.
Give him a dollar. I see you have to pay.
Nothing.
Oh, she's so big. I'm
feeling down, and it was in their self-interest to keep you company.
Oh, hey, Babs! Hi, Babs. You're being so good.
A woman held out for 2 months. I was unworthy about it. You could have ended up in jail or worse.
Racking you. So I just have a really stupid thing.
No, no.
Well, hey, Babs. What's up, yo?
Fine. I did it for me, for my relationship. Pure
how are you so fat and you never eat? Okay. I never see you eat.
Mm-hmm. She eats on the down low.
Thank you. It's not gonna work though. Maybe. How bad can a night out at a lesbian bar be?
Yay.
Come on, let's go over to the new.
Yeah.
Attack at 27.
They said you had a head trauma?
Babs, your new home.
I fell off of a step ladder and my head hit a stupid accident.
You didn't put on that much size.
We need to prep you for your angio.
Just leave it in there and let her crawl on her own.
Okay, God, now it's going to be boring.
Okay.
We'll go get a paintbrush.
I think so. His heart rate's normal.
Babs, look at your new home.
Okay.
It's so big.
You want to discuss the wedding plans, would you? No.
You've had all this room.
I guess I just...
All that substrate. Look at all that you got to dig in.
POTS. Postural Orthostatic Tachycardia Syndrome. If he plummets when he's upright, reverts to normal when he's lying down.
He was lying down both times he took his blood pressure.
Protracted hypertension could have induced his heart attack, also explains his syncope.
And his aphasia. He was upright, then he laid down in bed to test him. BP reverted to normal, voice came back, jabbing him with the needle had nothing to do with it.
POTS can be brought on by viral or bacterial infections such as mono.
So put him up with fluid or cortisone. You don't read your ceramics, of course,
he's dead.
Yes. You do?
Yes, I'm sure your wife did. So we all know they're doing the 4th of July. So we expect to get something star spangled.
Yeah. Say, Babs is like, nope, not leaving the catch cup.
Hi.
How's he doing?
He had a heart attack.
There you go, Babs.
Oh my God.
Yay.
I'm on some new meds.
You got a starter, bro. You just got to find it.
Well, how are you holding up?
I'm okay.
Okay, we love you. Bye-bye.
Oh,